Then breath inhale, come back to center, lengthen your spine. Exhale, bow your forehead towards your heels. Lift, feel the good release coming down the back of your neck. Then breath inhale, come back to center. This time, lift your arms over your head and exhale, bend your arms of your head palms together. Exhale, fold forward all the way down. Inhale, lift your head up, straight spine. Exhale, bring it down longer. Inhale, upward facing dog. Very nice. And then just throw your shoulders up. Exhale, down. Thank you. Thomas Harvey. When you're ready, inhale, bend your knees to your Utkatasana or chair pose. Exhale, lift. Inhale to your halfway lift, straight spine. Exhale to your Tadasana, elbows into the ribs. Inhale, upward facing dog, soft palm. And then exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale to your warrior one, right foot in between your palms. Knee above your ankles on your neck. Inhale, lengthen your arms and your spine, look forward. And then as you exhale, fold forward, bend your elbows, connect elbows to the sides of your legs, hang your head. Stay here for 5. So activate your bandhas. 4. You might bend your knees. I'm going to help you extend your knees so you won't hurt your knees. 3. And in 1, inhale, lift your head up, straighten your spine, exhale, slide your fingertips or your palm all the way under your feet, spread your fingers here, inhale, lengthen one more time, and exhale, fold. 3, transfer your feet to your toes. 2, and if you want to inhale, head up, exhale here, and then inhale, grab your waist, stroll to the top, exhale back to your samasana. So let's practice one breath, one movement. Prepare for Uddiyana Uttanasana. When you're ready, inhale, step your right foot to the back, spread your arms, walk the right foot, exhale,
more, 2, and
are inward, heels are slightly outward. 5, drishti to the tip of your nose. 4, 3, 2, and then 1. Inhale, lift your arms, head up, straight your spine. Exhale here, and then inhale, catch your waist, slowly come up. Exhale, release your arms. B, inhale, spread your arms to the sides. Exhale, catch your waist. Inhale, lengthen, and exhaling, fold forward, all the way down, elbows to the back. Roll your shoulders, open your chest, and your head, might bend your knees, 5. Drishti to the tip of your nose, 4. This time, inhale, lightly come up, and then exhale, release your arms. C, inhale, spread your arms to the sides. Exhale, interlace your fingers, or you modify, like grab your elbows, inhale, lengthen, and then exhale, fold, fold. Micro bend your knees, 5. Transfer your weight to your toes. 4, 3 more, 2, and 1, inhale, slowly come up, and then exhale, release your arms. B, inhale, catch your waist, exhale, fold forward, and then grab your big toes with your first 3 fingers. Inhale, lift your spine, look forward. Exhale, bend your elbows to the sides, and then fall forward. Very nice. 5. Breathing, and let inhale, lengthen, exhale, bring your
can shake your four elbows to the back, so you're opening your chest here. Three. Still activating the arms. Two. And then one. Shake. If there's a need to. So if you're feeling that your muscles are contracting, so that's a good sign we are building muscles. Let's do the other side at your own pace. Thank you. your right foot in between your palms, knee above ankle, come up, square, nose forward, arms square. Be mindful with your knee. Knee not collapsing in ankle, or not collapsing to the side, or overlapping in ankle. Four. Three. Strong warrior. Two. And one. Don't turn your arms. Inhale straight your right leg, your butt, face to the back of the mat. Square your hips and exhale. Bend your leg. Notice if your heels are aligned. Grab your big toes. As you grab 5,
distracted.